Baba. Na.
Throne,
And now with Simba's birth, his jealousy only grew further. Mufasa decided to pay a visit to Scar's cave. And Zazu, the king's informant, rushes to announce his arrival.
Life is not fair. Easy. You see, I shall never be king. And you shall never see the light of another day. Adieu.
Did your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
What do you want?
Well, I am here to announce that King Mufasa is on his way, so you'd better have a good excuse for missing the ceremony this morning.
Oh, Zazu, you have made me lose my lunch.
You lose more than that when the king gets through with you. He's as mad as a hippo with a hernia.
Oh, I quiver. With fear.
Now it's got to the door.
Scar? What? Drop her.
Timing. Oh, Majesty.
Why, if it isn't my big brother descending from on high to mingle with the commoners.
Sir Robbie and I did not see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today? Oh, I feel simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
Yes, well, as slippery as your mind is, as the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
Well, I was first in line. Until the little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't you turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps you should not turn your back on me.
Tarzan!
Temper. I would not dream of challenging you.
Pity? Why not?
Well, as far as brains go, I got the lion's share. But when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid I'm at the shallow end of the gene pool.
There's one in every family, sire. Two in mine, actually. And they always manage to ruin special occasions.
What am I going to do with him?
He'd make a very handsome throw rug.
Zazu?
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you can take him out and beat him!
A sun to sun, a squash banana, baby do, baby upon a. A sun to sun.
zoom.
Mama, yeah.
Zoom.
Mama, yeah.
Light touches is our kingdom.
Wow!
A king's time as a ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as a new king.
And this will all be mine?
Everything.
Everything the light touches? What about that shadowy place?
That is beyond our borders. You must never go there, Simba.
But I thought a king can do whatever he wants.
Oh, Simba, there's more to being a king than just getting your way all the time.
There's more?
Simba, everything we see exists together in a delicate balance. As king, you need to understand that balance and respect all creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
But Dad, don't we eat the antelope?
Yes, Simba, but let me explain. When we die, our bodies become the grass. The antelope eat the grass. And so we are all connected in the great circle of life.
Hyenas in the Pride Land!
Zazu, take Simba home now!
Oh, Dad, can't I come?
No, son!
I never get to go anywhere!
Oh, young master, one day you will be king. And then you can chase those slobbery, mangy, stupid poachers from dawn until dusk.
I despise guessing games.
I'm gonna be king of Pride Rock.
Oh, goody.
My dad just showed me the whole kingdom, and I'm going to rule it all.
Yes. Well, forgive me for not leaping for joy. Bad back, you know.
Uncle Scar, when I'm king, what will that make you?
A monkey's uncle.
You're so weird.
You have no idea. So, your father showed you the whole kingdom, did he?
Everything.
Did he show you what was beyond that rise at the northern border?
Oh, he said I must never go there.
And he's absolutely right. It is far too dangerous. Only the bravest lions go there.
Well, I am brave. What is
No, no, Simba. I'm sorry. I just cannot tell you.
Why not?
Simba, Simba, Simba. I'm only looking out for the well-being of my favorite nephew.
Yeah, right. I'm your only nephew.
All the more reason for me to be protective. An elephant graveyard is no place for a young prince.
An elephant what? Whoa!
Oh dear, I have said too much. Well, I suppose you would have found out sooner or later. You being so clever and all. Oh, just do me one favor. Promise me you will never visit that dreadful place.
No problem.
That's a good lad. You run along now and have fun. And remember, it's our little secret.
Simba, on hearing about the elephant graveyard, is extremely excited. He is looking for his friend Nala and finds her with the lionesses, who are on a hunt in the Pride Lands.
Around the water hole. The water hole?
What is so great about the water hole?
I'll show you when we get there.
Oh. Mom, can I go with Simba?
What do you think, Sarabi? Well...
Please!
It is all right with me.
Oh, yes!
As long as Zazu goes with you.
No, not Zazu!
Yes, Zazu! Zazu,
yes,
can
madam?
You please accompany Simba and Nala to the water hole?
The water hole? Yes, of course, madam. Step lively, you two. The sooner we get to the water hole, the sooner we can leave.
So where are we really going?
An elephant graveyard.
Wow!
Shh, Zazu.
Right. So how are we going to ditch the dodo?
Oh, I know how we can.
You know?
Yes.
Just look at you two! Little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah! Your parents will be thrilled with your being betrothed and all.
Be what?
Betrothed! Intended! Affianced?
Meaning?
Meaning that one day you two are going to be married!
Yuck! I can't marry her! She's my friend!
Yeah, it would be too weird!
Well, sorry to burst your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice! It is a tradition going back generations!
Well, when I'm king, that will be the first thing to go.
Well, not so long as I'm around.
In that case, you're fired.
Ha ha!
Well, nice try. But only the king can do that.
He is the future king.
Yeah, in that case, you have to do what I tell you to.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid that you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it. I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Hang about! This child is
there.
I am a genius.
Hey, genius, it was my idea.
Yeah, but I pulled it off.
With me?
Oh, yeah?
Pindia.
Hey. This is it. We made it.
Creepy.
Yeah, isn't it great?
We could get in big trouble.
I know, huh?
Hey! I wonder if its brains are still in there.
There's only one way to know. Come on, let's check it out.
Whoa, 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 whoa! The only checking out you will do will be to check out up here.
Oh, man.
Come on, kid. Move it. We're way beyond the boundary of the Pride Lands.
Hey, look. Banana Beak is scared, huh?
Let's miss Banana Beak to you, Fuzzy.
And we are all in grave danger.
Danger? Ha! I walk on the wild side. I laugh at the face of danger.
We got here.
I don't know, Shenzi. What do you think, Ed? Just what I was thinking. A trio of trespassers.
And quite by accident, let me assure you, a simple navigational.
Wait. I know you. You are Mufasa's little stooge.
Aye, madam, I'm the king's majordomo.
And that would make you
the future king.
Do you know what we do to kings who step out of their kingdom?
You can't do anything to me.
Technically, Simba, they can. We are on their land.
But Zazu, you told me they are nothing but slobbering, lazy, stupid monsters!
They called us slobbering.
Both meaning body on a train to go society.
We're starved!
Come near my son again!
Hey, this is your son?
Your son?
Yeah. Oh, did you know that?
No, me? I did not know that. No, of course not. No, did you?
Oh, no!
Ed? Chelsea!
Dad,
You deliberately disobeyed me.
Dad,
let's go home. Zazu?
Yes, Sara?
Take Nala home. I've got to teach my son a lesson.
Oh, no.
I thought you were really brave.
Come, Nala. Let's go. And Simba? Good luck.
Simba! Simba, I'm really disappointed in you.
I know.
You could have been killed. You deliberately disobeyed me, and what's worse, you put Nala in danger.
I was just trying to be brave like you.
Simba, I am brave only when I have to be. Being brave does not mean you go looking for trouble.
But you are not scared of anything.
I was today.
You were?
I thought I might lose you.
I guess even kings get scared. But Dad, you know what? I think those hyenas were even scarier.
Because no one messes with your dad.
Dad? We are pals, right?
Right.
And we'll always be together, right?
Simba, let me tell you something that my father once told me. Look at the stars. Great kings of the past looked down on us from those stars. Yes. So whenever you feel alone, just remember, those kings will always be there to guide you. And so will I.
Oh, my love.
mountains to wait. You're the earth and have faith.
About it. I just hear that name and I shudder.
Mufasa.
Do that again.
Mufasa.
Come on.
Mufasa. Mufasa. Mufasa.
Oh, it tingles me.
I am surrounded by idiots.
Not you, Scar. I mean you and one of us. You are a pal.
Oh, charmed.
Oh, I like that. He is not king, but he is too so proper.
Yeah. Hey, Scar, old buddy, old pal, did you bring us anything to eat? Huh? Did ya? Did ya? Did ya?
I do not think you really deserve this. I practically gift-wrapped the cup. And you could not even dispose of them.
You know, if it wasn't exactly like they were alone, Scar.
Yeah, What were we supposed to do? Kill Mufasa? Kill her?
Precisely. I never thought hyenas essential. They're crude and unspeakably blank. But maybe they have a glimmer of potential if allied to my vision. Wet and war dogs backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression. The lights are not all on upstairs. But we're talking kings in succession. Even you can't be caught unaware. Prepare for a chance. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
But where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously spread. Be prepared.
Yes, be prepared. We'll be prepared. Wait, for what?
For the death of the king.
Why is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him. And Simba, too.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No king, no king, la 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 la.
Idiots! There will be a king!
Hey, but you said
I will be king! Stick with me, and you will never go hungry again!
Yay, alright! Long live the king! Long live the king!
You're expected to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes. And though I'm the main at the sea, the point that I must emphasize is you won't get a sniff without me! So prepare for the coup of the century. Be prepared for the Marquis camp. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, the case of denial is simply why I'll be king of this duty, respected, saluted, and seen for a wonder I am. Yes, my dreams and ambitions are planned. Be prepared. Yes, my dreams and ambitions are planned. Be
After teaming up with the hyenas, Scar had made a diabolical plan to achieve his ambitions. He brings Simba to the gorge, where he has a special surprise planned for him.
Right here. Your father has a marvelous surprise for you.
Oh, what is it?
Oh, if I told you, it would not be a surprise now, would it?
If you tell me, I'll still act surprised.
You are such a naughty boy.
Come on, Uncle Scar.
No. This is just for you and your daddy. you know, a sort of father-son thing. Well, I should better go get him.
I'll go with you.
No! No, you just stay right here. You wouldn't want to end up in another mess like you did with the hyenas.
You know about that?
Simba, everybody knows about that.
Really?
Oh, yes. Lucky Daddy was there to save you, eh? Oh, and just between us, you might want to work on that little roar of yours.
Hmm? Oh. Okay. Hey, Uncle Scar! Will I like the surprise?
Simba, it is to die for.
Hey, follow me. Oh, shut up.
I can't help it. I am so hungry. I got to have a wildebeest.
Will you stay put?
But can't I just pick off one of those little thick wildebeests now?
We wait for the signal from Scar. There he is. Let's go.
I would again request the audience to refrain from using their mobile phones and all other gadgets and avoid flash photography, especially for the following scene.
Little roar. Roar! Roar!
Ladies and gentlemen, this was the end of Act 1. Refreshments are available outside the auditorium. I humbly request you all not to bring eatables and drinks inside. Act 2 will begin in 10 minutes. Kindly be in time before the show is resumed. Thank you. Under the pretext of showing Simba a surprise, had actually planned for his brother's brutal murder. Simba was all alone in the canyon when he saw his father's body lying motionless on his side. He approaches his father with a sinking heart.
Get up. Dad, we gotta go home. Dad.
What have you done?
There were these wildebeest. He tried to save me. It was an accident. I didn't mean for this to happen.
No, of course you did not. No one ever means for these things to happen. But the king is dead. And if it were not for you, he would still be alive. Oh, what will your mother think?
What am I going to do?
Run away, Simba. Run. Run away. And never return. Kill him.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Where did he go? Oh, there he goes! There he goes! So go get him!
What? Into the desert? Are you nuts? Ain't no way I am going there.
But, what if Scar finds out? He will kill us!
No, he won't. Unless you open your big snout. Anyway, he is as good as dead out there. And if he comes back, we'll kill him.
Yeah, you hear that? If you ever come back, we will kill ya!
Kill ya!
Mufasa's death was a terrible tragedy, but to lose Simba, who had barely begun to live, for me, it is a deep personal loss. And so it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet, out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise to greet the dawning of a new era in which lion and hyena come together in a great and glorious future.
Simba somehow managed to get past the hyenas, but found himself to be in the desert. Exhausted, he falls unconscious under the hot desert sun, only to be discovered by a joyful duo of a meerkat and a warthog, Timon and Pumbaa.
Hey, Timon!
1 minute.
Yeah? You better come look. I think it's still alive.
Alrighty. What have we got here? Jeez! Huh? It's a lion! Run, Pumbaa! Move it!
Hey, Timo! It's just a little lion! Oh! Look at him! He's so cute and all alone! Can we keep him?
Pumbaa! Are you nuts? You're talking about a lion. Lions eat dudes like us.
But he's so little.
He's gonna get bigger.
Then maybe he will be on our side.
That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. Oh.
Maybe he'll be on our...
Hey, I got it.
Huh?
What if he is on our side? You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea.
So we're keeping him?
Of course.
Yeah.
Who's the brains in this outfit? My point, exactly. You're right, kid.
I guess so.
You nearly died.
I saved you. Well, Pumbaa helped a little.
Well, thanks for your help.
Hey, where are you going?
Nowhere.
Gee, he looks blue.
Oh, well, I say brownish gold.
I mean, he's depressed.
Oh. Hey, kid. What's eating ya?
Nothing. He is at the top of the food chain. The food chain. Get it? Get it?
No?
No.
No?
Huh? Food chain.
So, where are you from?
Who cares? I cannot go back.
Ah! You are an outcast! That's great!
So are we!
What'd you do, kid?
Something terrible. I just don't want to talk about it.
Good. We don't want to hear about it.
Oh, come on, Tom. Anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the past.
Oh. You know, kid, in times like this, my buddy Timon here says you've got to put your behind in your past.
No, no, no. Oh.
Amateur, huh? Lie down before you hurt yourself.
It's you got to put your past behind you.
Yeah.
Listen, kid, bad things happen and you cannot do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong!
When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
Well, that's not what I was taught.
Then maybe you need a new lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata.
Ain't no plastic craze. It means no worries. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it is our motto.
What's a motto?
Nothing. What's the matter with you?
Yeah. Oh, you know, kid, those two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Quick, Pumba here. Why? When he was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
They found an aroma like dessert in the field. They could clear the savanna every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul. Though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurts that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame.
Oh, the shame.
That a change in my name.
What's the name?
And I fell down hearted. Every time that I pop.
Not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing grace.
Home is where your rock rest, eh?
It is beautiful.
Gee, I'm starved.
I'm so hungry I could eat the whole zebra.
Be a fresh out of zebra.
Any antelope?
No.
Hippo?
No. Listen, kid. If you live with us, you have to eat like us. Like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Yeah. Ew, what is that?
A grub. What does it look like, eh?
Ew, gross.
Tastes like chicken.
slimy yet satisfying.
These are rare delicacies.
You will learn to love them.
Listen, kid. This is a great life. No rules, no responsibilities, and best of all, no worries. Well, kid.
Oh, well. Hakuna Matata. Slimy. Get satisfying.
That's it. No worries for the rest of your day. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
And I say Hakuna.
I say Matata.
Hakuna.
Simba has grown up with Timon and Pumbaa, and meanwhile, his childhood best friend Nala continued to live in Pride Rock with her mother, and she has grown up to be a beautiful lioness. Looking at the pathetic living conditions in Pridelands, which was earlier a prosperous kingdom, she swears to bring back happiness to her homeland.
Yeah. bow, Bessie bow, my people, Bessie bow.
Wow, very nice.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm stuffed.
Oh, me too. I ate like a pig.
Oh. Pumba,
huh?
You are a pig.
Oh, right. Timon?
Yeah?
Ever wondered what those sparkly dots up there are?
Pumbaa, I don't wonder. I know.
Oh, really? What are they?
They are fireflies. Fireflies that got stuck up in that big bluish black thing.
Oh, gee. I always thought that they were balls of gas burning billions of miles away.
Pumbaa, with you, everything's about gas.
Simba, what do you think?
Well, I don't know.
Oh, come on. Give. We told you, Oz.
Please.
Well,
somebody once told me that the great kings of the past are up there.
Really?
Watching over us.
You mean a bunch of royal dead guys are watching over us?
Pretty dumb, huh?
Simba, you're killing me, Simba! Was it something I said?
Aha! Fireflies!
Simba? He's alive? Simba! He's alive! In the jungle! It is time!
Zazu, do lighten up. Sing something with a little bounce in it.
It's a small world.
No, no! Anything but that.
I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. There they are, standing in a row. Big one, small one, some as big as your head. Oh, I would never have to do this.
What did you say? You know the law. Never, ever mention that name in my presence. I am the king.
mentioned it to illustrate the differences in your royal managerial approach.
We got a bump to f- with you.
What is it this time?
I'll handle it.
Scar!
There is no food or water.
Yeah, it's dinner time and there ain't no stinking entrees.
It's the lioness's job to do the hunting.
Yeah, but they won't hunt.
Eat, Zazu.
You wouldn't want me. I'd be so bony and chewy.
Oh, don't be ridiculous, Zazu. All you need is a little garnishing.
And I thought things were bad with Mufasa.
What did you say?
I said Mufasa. Masala dosa.
Good. Now get out.
Yeah, hey, bud. We're still hungry.
Oh, Zazu. Why am I not loved? What did my brother have that I don't?
Do you want the short list or the long one?
Oh, shut up! Oh.
Wimbube, Wimbube. Wimbube, 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 Wimbube,
come in, Andy. Uh-huh. Get up!
Yeah, go up for the jugular. Show us the carrot. Come on, get up.
Nala? Is that really you?
Who are you?
It's me, Simba.
Simba?
Here? What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here? What are you doing here?
Hey!
What's going on here? Timon, this is Nala. She is my best friend.
Friend?
Yeah. Pumbaa,
huh?
Come over here. Nala, this is Pumbaa. Pumbaa, Nala.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Pleasure's all mine?
Uh-huh.
Well, how do you...
Wait, wait.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Time out. Let me get this straight. Hmm? You know her. She? No,
loves you.
Yeah.
But she wants to eat him.
And everybody's okay with this?
Did I miss something?
Relax, Timon.
Wait till everybody finds out you've been here all this time. And your mother, what will she think?
She doesn't have to know. Nobody has to know.
Of course they do. Everybody thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yes. Scar told us about the stampede.
He did? What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive and that means you're the king.
King? Lady, have you got your lion's crust?
King, your majesty, I grovel at your feet.
Stop it! It's not gravel, it's grovel. And don't, he's not the king. Are you?
No.
Simba?
No, I am not the king. Maybe I was going to be, but that was a long time ago.
Wait, let me get this straight. You are the king, and you never told us?
Hey, look, I'm still the same guy.
What with power?
Could you guys excuse us for a few minutes?
Hey, whatever she has to say, she can say in front of us. Right, Simba?
Maybe you'd better go.
It starts. You think you know a guy? Pumba!
Timon and Pumba, you learn to love them. What? Hey, what is it?
It's like you're back from the dead. You don't understand what this means to everyone. What it means to me.
Hey, it's okay.
I've really missed you.
I've missed you too.
I tell ya, Pumba, this thing's...
Oh, sorry.
Not you! Huh? Them! Him!
Huh?
Her! All alone.
What's wrong with that?
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Ooh.
They fall in love and here's the bottom line.
Huh?
Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of my life. The magic. Everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in the air.
Turn away from me.
this restless wanderer just to be with you?
And if he falls in love tonight, it can be assumed
that his carefree days with us are history. Enjoy.
Isn't this a great place?
It is beautiful. I don't understand something. You've been alive all this time. Why didn't you come back to Pride Rock?
Well, I just needed to get out on my own. Live my own life, and I did. And it's great.
We've really needed you at home.
No one needs me.
Of course we do. You're the king.
Nala, we have been through this. I am not the king. Scar is.
Simba, he's let the hyenas take over the Pride Lands.
What?
Everything's destroyed. There's no food, no water. Simba, if you don't do something soon, everyone will starve.
I can't go back.
Why?
No, you wouldn't understand.
What wouldn't I understand?
No. It doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It's something that I learned out here. Look, sometimes bad things happen.
Simba!
And there's nothing you can do about it. So why worry?
Because it's your responsibility.
Well, what about you? You left.
I left to find help, and I found you. Don't you understand? You're our only hope.
Sorry.
What's happened to you? You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right. I'm not. Now, are you satisfied?
No. Just disappointed.
You know, you are starting to sound like my father.
Good. At least one of us does.
Listen, if you think you can just show up and tell me how to live my life, you don't even know what I have been through.
I would if you would just tell me.
Forget it.
Fine.
She's wrong. I can't go back. What would it prove anyway? It won't change anything. You can't change the past. You said you'd always be there for me. But you're not. And it is because of me. It is my fault. It is my fault.
Tomatiso! Haso! Haela yela! Tomatiso! Haso! Haela yela! Corn cut it out. It will grow right back. Tomatiso! Haso! Haela yela! Tomatiso!
Will you stop following me?
supposed to mean anyway?
It means that you are a baboon and I am not.
I think you are a little confused.
I am not the one who is confused. You don't even know who you are.
And I suppose you know.
Sure do. You are Mufasa's boy.
Wait. You knew my father?
Correction. I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but he died.
No! Wrong again! He's alive! And I will show him to you. You do what I tell you to. Old Rafiki, she knows. Now, settle down. Look inside yourself to know and understand the world. You must first know and understand yourself. Now, slowly, turn your head towards the sky. See the star? See your father?
I want to see stars.
No! Look harder! Know yourself. Look inside yourself, Simba. There he is. And you may find him everywhere. We are all one. You see, he lives in you.
Ingwe Nyama Bala.
Night.
Father!
Simba, you have forgotten me.
No. How could I?
You have forgotten who you are, and so have forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than what you have become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son and the one true king. Remember who you are.
Father, please, please don't leave me.
Remember.
Please, don't leave me.
Remember.
Peculiar weather, don't you think?
Looks like the winds are changing.
Ah, change is good.
Yeah, but it is not easy. I know what I have to do, but going back means I'll have to face my past. I'll have to face myself. I've been running away from it for so long. And it hurts. Ouch! What was that for?
What does it matter? It was in the past.
But it still hurts.
Ah, yes. The past can hurt. And to know yourself can be a challenge. But you can either run from it or, learn from it. So, what are you going to do about it now?
First, I'm going to take that staff.
Oh no, Simba, my staff! Give it to me, Simba, give it to me.
Okay.
Where are you going now?
I'm going back home.
Good, good. Go back home.
He lives in you. Hello. Hello. He lives in me. Hello. 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 He watches over. Hello. Everything we see.
Grab, grab, grab.
grum, 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 grum.
Hey, wake up. Hey, wake up. Wake up. It's okay, it's me.
Don't ever do that again. Carnivores.
Have you guys seen Simba?
Huh? I thought he was with you.
He was, but now I can't find him.
Fine. You won't find him here. The king has returned.
He's gone back? I can't believe it.
Gone back? What do you mean? Hey, what's going on here? Who's the mum?
Simba's gone back to challenge Scar.
Huh? Who?
Scar.
Who's got a scar?
No, it's his uncle.
The monkey is his uncle?
What?
No, Simba's gone back to challenge his uncle to take his place as king.
Oh. Oh.
From being guilt-ridden and timid, Simba has now transformed into a mature and a brave lion, worthy of the throne. He reaches his former home, the barren Pride Lands. Seeing the desolation, he decides to confront Scar and demand to take his place as the king of Pride Rock.
Hey, Simba, wait up. It's awful, isn't it?
I didn't want to believe you.
What made you change your mind?
I finally got some sense sown into me. This is my kingdom. If I don't fight for it, who will?
I will.
But it's going to be dangerous.
Danger. I laugh at the face of danger.
I see nothing funny in this.
Timon! Pumba! What are you doing here?
At your service, my liege.
We are going to fight your uncle for this?
Yes, Timon. This is my home.
And it really needs a makeover. Well, Simba, if it's important to you, we are with you till the end.
Nala, take Timon and Pumbaa with you. You find my mother and rally the lionesses. I look for Scar.
Sarabi!
Yes, Scar?
Where is your hunting party? They're not doing their jobs.
There's no fault, Scar. The herds have moved on.
No. You're just not looking hard enough.
It's over. There's nothing left. We have only one choice. We must leave Pride Rock.
We're not going anywhere.
Then you have sentenced us to death.
Then so be it.
You can't do that.
I am the king. I can do whatever I want.
If you were half the king, Mufasa!
I am 10 times the king, Mufasa! It can't be. You're dead? No.
Mufasa!
No. Me.
Simba!
What?
You're alive! How can that be?
It doesn't matter. I'm home.
Simba, I'm a little surprised to see you alive.
Give me one good reason
why I shouldn't rip you apart.
Simba, please, you must understand. The pressures of ruling a kingdom
are no longer yours. Step down, Scar.
Oh, yes, yes, I would, actually. However, there is one little problem. You see them? They think I am king.
Well, we don't. Simba is the rightful king.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight.
Oh, must this all end in violence? I would hate to be responsible for the death of a family member. Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
That is not going to work, Scar. I have put it behind me.
But what about your faithful subjects? Have they put it behind them?
Simba, what is he talking about?
Ah, so you haven't told him your little secret. Well, Simba, now's your chance to tell them. Tell them who is responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
It's not true. Tell me it's not true.
It is true.
You see, he admits it. Murderer.
No, it was an accident.
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. It's your fault he's dead. Do you deny it?
No.
Then you're guilty.
No, I'm not a murderer.
Simba, you're in trouble again. And this time, Daddy isn't there to save you. And now, everybody knows why. Wait a minute, this looks familiar. Where have I seen this before? Let me think. Of course I remember. This was just the way your father looked before he died. And here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No! Murderer!
Simba, please.
Simba, tell them the truth.
Truth? But the truth is merely in the eye of the... All right. I did it.
So they can hear you.
I killed Mufasa.
To live.
But Simba, I am family. It was the hyenas who were the real enemies. It was their fault. It was their idea.
Why should I believe you? Everything you ever told me was a lie.
Simba, what are you going to do? You wouldn't hurt your own uncle, would you?
No, Scar, I'm not like you.
Thank you, Simba. Thank you.
You are truly noble. I will make it up to you, I promise. Tell me, how can I prove myself to you? Tell me, name it, anything.
Run. Run away, Scar, and never return.
Yes, I see. As you wish.
Your Majesty, no!
My friends.
I thought you said we will be enemies.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Please. No, no, please. You don't understand. I didn't mean for it. I'm sorry. I said, no, no, please. You don't understand. No, 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 please. Please, no, no, no.
Ibambe, mi chalo baki.
Titi ninga denwa. Ninga pelwa. Namari lapsi ababola. Bebe fuluku sinata. One by one. Ginga balungi. One by one. Season of ba. One by one. Ginga balungi. One by one. Itvambe. Nijala bakiti ninga denwa. Ninga pelwa. Siya babona bebe fulu kusimeta. One by one, gigi balungi. One by one.